A semi-truck rollover closed the I-90 West exit ramp to I-39 South for several hours Thursday morning. You can see the truck rolled over on its side and several pieces of debris near it. The driver of the truck is okay, according to Illinois State Police.